neche kubira nokulabika nga kikakira bikalunye nti kakwatagana oboli awo n'ebitongole ebikuma dembe okutulemesa okutuuka gye tulina okutuuka n'okwogera ne bannayuganda. Mwami Museveni mwamulabye e Rukungiri olunaku lwa jjo, mwamulabye e Kabale olunaku lwa jjo, nga akakiiko k'ebyokulonda ne mwami w'abaka bali mu kutuwandiikira okututeekako omusango ogw'okuŋŋaanya abantu. Mwami Museveni ku ssaawa ezo zennyini yabadde ali mu kusinkana bantu, naye akakiiko k'ebyokulonda tekannaba kumuyita, tekannamuwandiikira bbaluwa kumugamba oba kumutegeeza nti akontana n'ebiragiro bye baakawa. N'olw'ensonga eyo basibu ne bannyabo tuddamu obategeeza nti mwami by'abakama n'akakiiko k'ebyokulonda tubategeezezza nti bwe baba tebasobola kuteekateeka kalulu kano mu mazima n'obwenkanya okukateekateeka mu mateeka, ekikolwa ekyandibadde okusinga ekyandibadde kisinga okubeera ekyekitiibwa kwe kulekulira. Mwebale nnyo, mwebalire ddala. I want to inform the people of Uganda that from here we are heading to Western Uganda. Today we were supposed to cover four districts. We were supposed to cover Kiruhura, Ibanda, and two other districts. But as it's clear that we were delayed by the Electoral Commission, we might probably cover only one or two districts according to the speed that we shall use. Tubategeeza nti bwe tuva wano twolekera ebugwanjuba wa Uganda tubadde tulina okugenda mu district nnya oguli Kiruhura ne Ibanda, naye olw'obudde nga bwe mulaba ate ng'obudde obwo butusaliddwako akakiiko k'ebyokulonda katulabe districts meka ze tunasobola okutuukamu. Mwebale nnyo, mwebalire ddala. Baramusomu Nyankole, abaana ba Nkole tuyo muhanda tuyo nitwija.
But are you people ready? A
question, Mr. Chairman.
We're not going to come for you. Yeah, we'll just go ahead. Yes, sir.
Yes, my name is Charles. I've seen a letter from UCC to the Google company about, and they are listing a number of social media platforms which are affiliated to you. As Robert Chagrani
said,
have you seen the operator? What next?
Well, that goes further to expose the level of dictatorship, the level of repression in Uganda today. You saw how journalists were clobbered for covering the irregularities, the injustices, the criminality that was being unleashed by the police and the military. And yes, you journalists know that your accreditation has been revoked because the regime is panicked, the regime is scared. It's scared because we are living in a generation where news goes far and wide. Now, they are going as far as trying to stifle the private voices. We are still alive because there are cameras. I've said this many times, that our weapon in this generation is the camera. They have the guns, but we have the camera, and the camera exposes them. One of our friends, Ariel Nobat, would be, still be in torture chambers up to now because the police had wanted to use him to cover its evil attempts on my life. But thanks to the cameras, every evil was covered by the camera, and our brother is free now. You will also note that international journalists have been deported because the Museveni dictatorship fears the truth going out in the world. So that the writing to Google and the you know, all that is being done to stifle the media, to stop them from exposing the criminalities of the regime, are supposed to show how panicky the regime is. But the more panicky they are, the more assurance we get that they are on their way out.
Uganda.
Uganda.
No, it's good for Uganda.
Uganda Communications Commission, Uganda Miscommunications Commission. Ekyokuwandiikira Google geyagala bajeko emikutu jabana Uganda ababerawo nebanika kulichigenda maso echo jagala chongero tulagabana Uganda level government ya nachema lila Museveni wetu use mkutia amazima zizenga chivaga ama kifeta tuina mundu ketuina vya kuluanyisa na echo kuluanyisa chepu singo kubana cho ye kamera cho kuluanyisa chepu singo kubana cho ye mazima agatari masenge je mwachi labie ndiwetu abate nga tukwati kwa roadblock nga tusibidwe mawekane maso nga polisi na maje baga lutu kwa lake mkolobiro bakubye banna maulile banji bachali malwaliro abalala bavudeyo ne misabu lwachi bakuba banna maulile kubanga tibagala ebikolobero bye bali mukola birabigwe ensi yonna ennamu alabye nti banna maulile babajeko accreditation yabwe kubanga tibagala ensi emanye ebikolobero biri mukena maso mwala bie nti banna maulile abagwe bwerwe gwanga banji babatise ne babagoba mu Uganda kubanga government ya nachema lina Museveni ejja nnyo amawanga agati wetolodde okumanya amazima kakati okuvaayo ate ne balumbagana n'emikutu ekiri private ekyo nno kyongera kole kalunye tino batya bamanyi bye bakola bimenya amateeka bamanyi bye bakola misango bamanyi bye bakola byongera obalabisa munsi yonna kyebavudde bavaayo okugezaako okulemesa abantu okumanya ekigenda maso mu Uganda kubanga singa ebikolebwa bituufu singa ebikolebwa biri mu mateeka bandi badde tebatya nsi yonna
Maybe you can just to him and him, because he needs to run just to the west. So by then,
newankubadde case ofubye nnyo okunzika muba president okunziza okuyimbi naye nja kuba musanyufu okukiddamu ekyo ekibuuzo nga presidential candidate ate era ng'omuyimbi na Uganda bayimbi bannange bannayuganda nakibagambako ate nga sinze nasooka kyogera wabula nga makasikabe yakyogera emyaka 10 n'omusobe egiyise the one civilization is not complete without its art the highest form of expression of human intelligence tuzenga tubagamba nti abayimbi amaloboozi gamwe manene nnyo amaloboozi gamwe gasobola okukakuuma mu busibe oba gasobola okukataasa ate ne gataasa ensi yonna bayimbi bangi babadde basasulwa okukozesa amaloboozi gaabwe okwogera ebikyamu okuwagira ebikyamu mwana wattu bangi nnyo ne basasulwa n'okuvumaganya ekifaananyi kyabwe bangi abayimbi mbalaba nga bo benyuma ngapo ne bagamba afa abadongo tetusobola abalala ne bava ne basasulwa n'okusasulwa okulinnyirira erinnya y'abayimbi abayimbi njagala beerabe nga bannayuganda bonna beerabe nga abavuzi ba boda beerabe nga abalimi beerabe nga abasomesa kuba mwene embeera fenna tuli bannayuganda era bwe tuba mu ggwanga erikulemberwa obulungi fenna tuyagalirwamu wabula bwe tubeera mu ggwanga likulemberwa obubi fenna tubonaabona mu ggwanga eryo kyogeddeko era nzikirizaganya naawe nti abayimbi bangi nnyo bakozesebwa kasita baba nga bayimba kuwaana nachema lira Museveni bo bakkirizibwa balaze ebifaananyi nga bateeka ebivulu mu makubo n'emmotoka ne bazisiba naye nga tewali abanyegako nze bwe nalemesebwa okukola omulimu gwange ogw'obuyimbi bayimbi bannange bangi nnyo baalowooza nti kiri kunze nzeka nzeka kumbe ekinyigiriza omu kinyigiriza n'abalala mu mbeera eno eyamusibira mugwa ekirya atabaala kyekirya n'asigadde waka kakati abayimbi bangi tebasobola kukola naye ate gavumenti yemu yeyawadde working permit ku muyimbi munnaffe oyo eyavudde Nigeria gavumenti yemu ng'eyita mu polisi yaayo be bamuwadde obukuumi era singa abayimbi tebavuddeyo kwemulugunya nkakasa tewali kyandiwaddewo naye kubanga mwami Museveni abadde akozesanga nnyo abayimbi era diarabye nti abayimbi tulina etoboozi ddene okwagala ate okubika ku buswavu okukwata mwana mulenzi oyo omale mu Nigeria kwabadde kubika ku buswavu kyamukisa mulungi nnyo nti Katonda bw'alaba omuntu akola ekikolobero ne bw'alowooza nti ali mu kwerongosa ate abayongera kwesiga bisoto bayagadde okwetereza nga bakwata omale ate ne bongera kwerabisa tumanyi n'okumanya gezo awards zaaleetebwa mu Uganda kugezaako kulaga nti Uganda etebenkedde naye ezo MTV awards zaaleetebwa mu Uganda wakati mu kunyigiriza art zaaleetebwa mu Uganda kugezaako kulaga nti Uganda eri ntende naye ate nga Uganda eri mu kunyigiriza. I will say that in English. The fellow artists have been used in the past to manipulate their loud voices for the benefit of the dictatorship, not knowing that the voices that could actually free them and those and their fellow Ugandans are actually being used to enslave them further. I told the artists before, and as a matter of fact, I was only reiterated what was said more than 100 years ago, that one civilization is incomplete without its art, the highest form of expression of human intelligence. And I called upon artists to know how powerful their voices are, especially in a very critical time like this. Now, the awards that were brought to Uganda were not brought to Uganda in good faith. They brought to Uganda to cover up for the injustices. I really did not disagree with the MTV awards coming to Uganda in the face of injustice in a country where some artists are not allowed to perform, in a country where some artists are not allowed to express themselves, in a country where some artists are stifled on account of their political views. I think, and I still think, that the MTV awards were being used as partners in crime. However, it is also good that this also served as an opportunity to expose the regime further. Ugandan artists have been blocked from working on account of the COVID-19. Even if some artists have actually been allowed to perform for as long as they are only singing praises for the Museveni dictatorship. Now, the arrest and detention of Omale, the Nigerian artist, I want to believe was not anything to do with the COVID-19 regulations. It was an act of shame. The regime was exposed after the Ugandan artists came out to complain about the double standards, to complain about the selective application of the COVID-19 regulations. That is how the police came out to arrest Omale. But it is the same government that gave Omale a work permit to perform in Uganda. It is the same police that offered security to Omale to perform. So it is shameful to the police, to the Museveni dictatorship, to the government of Uganda, and to we, the people of Uganda, that our fellow artist was arrested in Uganda. It's a very bad image to Uganda. As an artist, we have instructed our legal team to work together with a team that is trying to secure the release of Omale, because it continues to be a shame on us as Uganda and we as the music fraternity. Thank you.
Only one.
Okay, you'll come.
My question is, you said that COVID-19 has been weaponized by the regime, and that's true. But also as a candidate, you take cognizance that some of your activities might compromise the health of the people.
Thank you very much. I must mention that I was on the floor of Parliament and suggested that if it is indeed as risky as it was to have an election, it should be postponed because it is provided for within the law. The NRM MPs disagreed, of course, as commanded by their boss, Museveni, and the Electoral Commission went ahead with the election. I was also the first artist, maybe in Uganda, or maybe in the world, to come out and sing and sensitize the people about the COVID-19. So we are aware of the COVID-19 pandemic in Uganda. But again, I must inform you that the Museveni misgovernance is more dangerous to the lives of the people of Uganda than COVID-19. More people have been shot dead than the number of people that have died of COVID-19. So it is more urgent to get better leadership, to have a well-governed country, and that is the only way we are going to manage the COVID-19. After all, the Museveni dictatorship is fighting COVID-19 using guns. They have bought more police patrol cars than ambulances. They have passed out more security personnel than medical personnel. So you know that to them, staying in power is more important than fighting COVID-19. Thank you.
Yes, I want to know from you, the electorate wanted to know in conclusion, have you agreed with the electoral commission that it is not called big gathering or it's going to be business as usual? Since you said that you don't agree with them on many things.
We informed the electoral commission that we don't call big gatherings. We show up in a place. But again, as you know, having been blocked from performing, having been blocked from consultation, the supporters that see us out there, and also having been blocked from radio and TV stations, our supporters can only hear from us on the rallies. We continue to encourage them to social distance, and in any case, the military and police tear gases them, and they listen to us from far places. We also continue to encourage our people to wear masks and do as much as they can to individually fight the COVID-19. After all, the masks that we passed as Parliament have not adequately been distributed to the people of Uganda. Thank you very much. Yes, maybe to also clarify, I saw an edited video making rounds on social media when I was talking to the people. Wherever I go, I first of all tell people, I know that the majority of Ugandans don't have masks, and even the majority of those that have masks have actually made them themselves. So the first words that I say on every campaign, I pull out a mask, I wear it, and I ask everybody that has a mask to put it on. And I go ahead to say, if you don't have it, it's all right, for as long as the person that is next to you has it and is wearing it. And for those that don't have masks, I always encourage them to social distance. So it is not true that I condone the non-wearing of masks. Thank you very much.
Uganda.
Uganda. Nalabyeko kavidiyo kebasazesaze akatambula ku social media nga kalinga akalaga nti mpagira abantu obutayambala mask. Kyenkola buli campaign meeting gye ntukako kusooka kugamba Abannayuganda betusangayo nti buli alina mask ajambale. Kimanyi bulungi nnyo nti ssente ze twayisugulira buli Munnayuganda mask zaalibwa era Abannayuganda bangi tebalina mask. Era mbagamba era manyi nti abasinga okubeera ne mask byazeekolera bwekolesi. So kye nsookerako nga sinayogera kintu kyonna mbagamba nti buli alina mask ajambale. Era ne mbagamba gwe oba togiyina tekirina buzibu kasito making a sure kyakulinanye ajambadde era buba olinanye omuntu nga tayambadde masiki mweweemu amabanga. Ekyo nno kye njogera newankubadde ebigambo byange babifuna ku butambi ne babisalaasala basobole okwepresentinga mu ngeri bwe gye baagala bifaanane. Mwebale nnyo.